It's me, Loredana. Today I'm going to prepare rocket balls with rucola cream and grana padano cheese and mozzarella inside. I will tell you.
I boiled the rice and I add the grana padano cheese or parmigiano reggiano. 1 egg. And I mix very well. When the rice is hot, I add the rocket cream or pesto di rucola. We have the recipes on the channel. I mix very, very well. I need the rice like a glue, for close the balls well.
So now I want to add some pepper as well. Okay. Here I have 2 eggs, grana padano cheese and mozzarella cheese. Hello.
Bread crumbs
and white egg.
It's good for you on the rice in this month.
Yes, you did a good job. So now, white egg, and I do some more grana and mozzarella, and I close. Maybe I need one dish. Yes. And I finish my rice. So now I pass my green ball in the egg.
Ketchup.
Mm-hmm. You see, I press, when I pass an egg, I press as well the rice. Hi, Morghi. Now I pass in the breadcrumbs. I do this passage two times. So I do all the balls and then I pass again in the egg and the breadcrumbs. Morgana, sorry. And I press. So I'm frying my rocket ball. Chica, chica. Oh no! You are in trouble. Almost ready. Look. My rocket balls are ready. If you like my recipe, you can press I like it and remember to subscribe.